Joining us now from Waukesha is Julia Vargas Jones. Julia is with CNN. All day we've been hearing about the folks who have passed. You are there. So what do you know so far about the people who have died?
We know that five people were killed in this horrific incident, all five of them between the ages of 52 to 81. One of them, really sadly, was part of a Wisconsin group of the Dancing Grannies. This was a group that came to local parades to dance and cheer the crowds and spread the cheer. And they were here yesterday on Sunday, participating in this parade, and at least one of their members, an elderly woman, is part of those victims.
We also know that on the other end of the age spectrum, there were children at that parade. The police chief alluded to kids being hurt, at least two in critical condition, but a lot of kids must have been there from the photos we've seen, right?
Eighteen children were part of those who were taken to hospital, ranging from 3 to 16 years of age, some of them with very minor injuries, skin abrasions, some of them with fractures, and some of them actually had head injuries that were really severe. Some of them were in surgery immediately, were taken to surgery on Sunday night, and another few were in surgery today. We're waiting to hear their status today.
All right, Julia Vargas Jones from CNN live in Waukesha tonight. Thank you so much.